Hello Pisces, it's Milady from Milady's Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading for the weekend of September 8th, 2017. The cards I'm using today are Oceanic Tarot Cards by Jane Wallace. I want to thank everybody for like, share, subscribing, and donating to my channel. I really appreciate you guys, and for also commenting. If you want a personal reading, check in the description box below. Other than that, check your sun, moon, and rising signs, and let's get this show on the road. All right, what's going on? Pisces. What's going on this weekend for Pisces? Weekend of September 8th, 2017. Okay, what is this stuff? We're going to leave those out. So, somebody's feeling trapped by... This makes me feel like somebody feeling trapped by coming over some, trying to come over some addiction. Or maybe somebody's trying to trap somebody to come over their addiction. I don't know, that's just what I'm feeling from these two cards. Somebody feeling trapped by somebody trying to help them get out of a bad situation. It's like, I do what you tell me to do, but you gotta do this. You know, I'll help you, but you gotta stop doing this kind of thing, okay? All right, Pisces. What's going on for Pisces for the weekend of September 8th, 2017? Pisces, September 8th, 2017. What's going on? All right. Uh-oh. Sorry. Alright, so somebody is trying to get rid of the gossip, or somebody just received some negative news. So this may be some negative news about a kid, probably somebody's kid not coming to see them, or maybe somebody might have just received some bad news about could be child support. I just feel like it's bad news coming, okay? Yeah, somebody talking crap. I don't feel like this news is correct for some of you. Yeah, it's going to flip your world upside down. It seems like it's going to stop you from completing something. All right, what is this generation? What is going to be stopped? Completing. Okay, so whatever this is, whatever it stops you from completing, it's gonna be good for you this weekend. So somebody gonna be trying to do some stuff. Maybe they telling on you. So this could go back to the trying to get somebody to recover from some kind of addiction. You know, if you somebody tell and say that, oh, so-and-so is doing this, you know, just sitting and gossiping all these negative messages, somebody's not going to go do this. Because it's like, you know, by somebody telling this, it's going to be a warning. It's probably going to save somebody's life or keep them out of jail or something. All right, Nine of Pentacles. So it seems like whatever this gossiping about, it could be about a lot of money, or maybe... you just got lucky by this person trying to stab you in the back. You know, but it seems like it could have been done for money. Okay. Yeah, I'm feeling like this might have been concerning money. But I feel like the money that is going on, I feel like the money is going to come anyway. Or the material, whatever it is going to come anyway. And it's just basically saying you need to be calm about the situation. Yeah, you're getting nasty messages. Somebody telling you that they might be trying to do some crazy stuff to you. But it's just like, go ahead, you're going to have to pay for it. So it's crazy. It sort of seemed like I'm seeing vandalism stuff going on in my head. And I'm seeing like, I'm just seeing like somebody trying to do something for some kind of revenge. But I feel like somebody was told on. Alright, so this makes a lot of sense. It seemed like somebody got a crazy ex trying to come back, threatening, gossiping, but they telling the wrong people, which is halting that situation. And Yeah, it's gonna end up good for you because it seems like if they do break your stuff, you're gonna get money from it. Okay, I feel like for some of you, you're trying to sell like a car or boat or something like that, and somebody's gonna come try to tear that up or tear it up. You know, but either way it goes, it seems like you're gonna get money out of it. Could even be a house. But it's just like be calm, whatever, just keep the information and just let everybody know that it's your ex, you know? Okay, yeah, so the secrets will be revealed. That's just negative coming out. I think it's going to come from an unexpected person. You ain't going to expect this person to say this, do this, but I feel like it's going to end up turning out right for you. I mean, if you're not the predator. Other than that, that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs if you want a personal reading. Check in the description box below.